A house is only worth what someone is willing and able to pay for it. When you deal with motivated sellers and you're trying to find deals in the marketplace, you're going to stumble onto houses that people dig their heels in and say, my house is worth $100,000 or $150,000 or whatever number it is for you. They're going to dig their heels in and say, this is what my house is worth. It's good if you could encourage them to say, so actually a house is worth what someone is willing and able to pay for it. Just because you have to get a certain amount for your house doesn't mean that's what it's worth. If they've been trying to sell it for any length of time and they're not getting offers, it's because it's not worth that. People just simply aren't willing to pay more than something is worth in anything in life, especially in real estate. So when dealing with motivated sellers, if they say their house is worth a certain amount, ask them where they got that information from. Sometimes they'll say, well, a neighbor told me about it, or I think someone sold their house down the road. And you might do some research and find out that that house down the road that sold for more than you're asking or what you're asking was actually a finished house, but your house needs a lot of work. Now, there's some You have to be soft in letting them know what that process is, but it's important that you know that a house is only worth what someone is willing and able to pay for it. It holds true when you're buying houses, but it also holds true when you're selling houses. When you're selling a house, make sure that you remember that a house is only worth what someone is willing and able to pay for it. So when you get an offer, take a serious look at it, because that is what the house is worth.